My God, you begin with Abraham and you end up with him as a father of all nations. The same God, my Lord, you begin with David from the wilderness and you end up with David as a king of Israel. The same God, my God, when the three Hebrew boys was looking upon you, my Lord, you did not disappoint them. In the fire, you were the fourth person among their midst. Father, this is the house that you have brought us. We don't have any place to go. For that reason, this very month of December, end the year with us in peace and harmony. So that when we're coming back here, we shall say, this is the doing of the Lord. We bless you and honor you for be our answer prayer, God, in times like this. In Jesus' precious mighty name. The one who believes, say, amen and amen.
Amen.
Shall we be seated in heavenly places? Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. This very week, now my wife, because in the church, I'm going to do it.